The proclamation of Indonesian independence was held on Friday, August 17, 1945 AD, or on August 17, 2605, according to the Japanese year, which was read by Sukarno accompanied by doctors. Muhammad Hatta was housed in a grant house from Faraj bin Said bin Awa Martak on Jalan Pegangsaan Timur 56, Central Jakarta. 1. The words and declaration of the proclamation must balance the interests of the internal interests of Indonesia and Japan, which were at odds at the time. 2. The proclamation marked the start of diplomatic and armed resistance from the Indonesian National Revolution, which fought against Dutch forces and pro-Dutch civilians. Until the Netherlands officially recognized Indonesian independence in 1949, 3. In 2005. The Netherlands declared that they had decided to accept de facto on the 17th of August 1945 as the date of Indonesian independence. 4. However, on September 14, 2011, a Dutch court ruled in the Rawagede massacre case that the Netherlands was responsible for having the duty to defend its inhabitants, which also indicated that the area was part of the Dutch East Indies, contrary to Indonesia's claim of August 17, 1945 as the date of its independence. 5. In a 2013 interview, Indonesian historian Sukarjo, among others, asked the Dutch government to officially recognize the date of independence on August 17, 1945. 6. The United Nations recognizes December 27, 1949 as the date of Indonesian independence. 7. The manuscript of the proclamation was signed by Sukarno, who wrote his name as Sukarno, using Dutch orthography, and Muhammad Hatta.